The ascetic makes of virtue a state of distress.